sir, brothers and sisters in Christ, have a good day. My today's video is all about the part two of cutting the thick grass and weeds.
Thank you so much to all my brothers and sisters in Christ, and also mom and sir. Thank you that you will spend your time to watch my video. This video is the part two of cutting the thick grass and weeds. This is the other area that we are going to cut this weeds and grass together with my son. It's better this area even if the sun will come out this area, not very hot, because you know there's a lot of tree and plants like coconut tree, so that is why it's better for this. And also the time that we are cutting this, this is because the part one is in the morning, so this is in the afternoon. So, and also there's a lot of tree, and also the sun will going down, so not very hot. Maraming salamat po sa mga kababayan ko, sa kapwa ko Pilipino, sa patuloy niyong pagsuporta sa panonood sa mga video ko. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat sa patuloy niyong panonood. At saka sa mga Bisaya, daghang kaayong salamat sa inyong tanan sa inyong pagpadayon sa pagtanaw sa akong mga video. Ang ginong Diyos, magapanalangin ka na akong tanan. As I've said in part one, the sun will not come out because there's a lot of cloud covered it, so it's very nice to cut, and the air will blow the fresh oxygen, so it's very easy to work if not very hot, because you know our work, we are in a tropical country most of the time. It's very, very hot. By this situation, there's a coconut tree, so cutting the grass and weeds under the coconut tree, I must be careful. I must watch the crop of the coconut tree in case if they will fall down, so I will not hit it. So I will look at on the top on where is the direction of the trot in case of any accident. So that is why, that is how we cut the grass under the coconut tree, so that we are very safe. Sa mga baguhan na kung mag putol kayo ng damo sa ilalim ng puno ng nyog, dapat ingat na ingat kayo. Tingnan nyo sa yung mga bunga ng nyog, kung sakaling babagsak yan, hindi kayo matamaan, kasi mahaba yung premier head natin, so i-estimate nyo lang kung sakaling may aksidente, hindi kayo matatamaan ng nyog, kasi masyadong delikado ang pagputol ng damo sa ilalim ng nyog. So yan ang dapat nating iingatan. by this area, because you know I forget to say to each and every one of you, my viewers and subscribers, that we are only cutting this grass and weeds only. We will not be the one who will keep it. So not just like my other video, we will clip the grass. That is why after we cut it, it's very clean. But this area, we will not clean this one. We are paying this for cutting the grass and weeds only. And also the owner of the this land is my first cousin, the part one and part two, that is their land. We are paying for this. Sa mga kababayan ko, ano lang ito, magpuro lang kami ng mga damo kasi hindi kami ang mag linis nito. Mayroong kasi iba sa atin na di kaya sa kagaya sa ibang bansa na kompleto sila sa mga machine. So sa atin kadalasan manual ang gamit natin. So may ibang binabayaran yung pinsan ko sa paglinis nito. So ang aming gagawin lang, pagpoto lang ng mga damo. Ang kagandahan nito, mga brothers and sisters, sir and ma'am, maraming mga puno ng kahoy, so mga plants, kaya okay na okay. Hindi kami masyadong nahihirapan sa pagputol ng mga damo nito. By the way, sir and ma'am, brothers and sisters in Christ, if you like this video, I hope that you will subscribe on my YouTube channel. I hope that you will be part of this grass cutting YouTube channel. Those who will not be subscribed on it, I hope that the time will come, you will be subscribed on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Sa mga baguhan, sa mga kababayan ko, kung hindi pa kayo nakapag-subscribe, kung nagustuhan niyo itong video ko at itong ore ng content ko, sana mag-subscribe din kayo sa YouTube channel ko para update din kayo sa mga dating ko pang mga video. It's bitter this area, not just like in my part 1, there's a lot of stone. This area is a few stone only and a few obstruction only while cutting or trimming the grass and weeds. But you know, in our daily work or daily cutting services here in the Philippines, we are exposed on many obstructions. That is why we have a lot of patience already. Not just like before when I am a beginner, it's very hard. I want to cut it going straight, but you know, there's a lot of obstruction. But from time goes by, if you love your work, I will love it already, and I manage to adjust myself. In case of mini obstruction, I'm very happy on that. I can manage it. There's a lot of young coconut here, so it will help a lot cutting the grass. It can give oxygen to us. By this situation, you know, we are very happy in this kind of situation because the area that we cut the grass and weeds not very hot, because I think 70% of my area, the area that I will serve for my grass cutting services, most of that we are in the open area, and so it's very hot. So that is why by this situation I am very happy on this, that it's very cold here and we cannot consume a lot of energy cutting or trimming the grass and weeds. sa karanasan ko, kasi maraming area ang customer ko, halos 200 itong sinerbisyohan namin, 200 kabahay. So kadalasan masyadong mainit, nasa open area, nasa 70% yung ano, yung masyadong mainit, nasa 30% lang yung hindi mainit. Kaya kung darating na yung sa buwan ng Marso, yan ang pinakamahirap. Pero okay lang, dahil sa pagmamahal natin sa ating pamilya, lahat ng hirap bilang ang magulang gawin natin para makabigay din tayo ng magandang kinabukasan para sa kanila. All the hard work that we do, it's okay because I am doing this for the sake of my family, so that I can give them a better life that we can live. So that is why I will work hard for them, so that I can give a better future of my kids. So that is why all the hard work that I'll make, it will be easy for me. By the way, this is our finished work. I would like to present to you this area. This is a wide area that I am going to serve for my first cousin. So I hope that you will enjoy this part 2 of my cut video, cutting the thick grass and weeds. This is the outcome of my work, and I hope that you are okay by this day. May the Lord God will bless us always and protect us during this pandemic, and I hope that all of us will become free from this pandemic. The time will come. May the Lord God will bless us always to our all life.